years ahead, or 100 years, or at worst 200 years, but liberation will happen. Total liberation will be ours. It will become a reality. The truly independent Nicantlaca nation of Semanahuac will be free from Europeans. It is only a matter of time before our people learn the positive, honest truth of the beauty of our people's history and our Nicantlaca identity. In that knowledge, there will be a call for the unity of our people, a call for the unity of the full blood and the mixed blood all across our continent. We will be a land where the Nicantlaca is breathing in truth and pride and expelling colonialism, racism, and the evils of European culture, where clearness and tranquility become part of our existence, and where eventually there is total liberation. This future place and future time, this future liberated Semanahuac, is where I place all of the thoughts that move my heart. This is where my dreams and visions and the creativity of my mind find flowering, where I find the purpose of my existence. I find myself thinking of my people in that future where we are liberated from Europeans, where when we are at last in our home in peace and collective prosperity and wellness and sanity for all of our people in a collective way, in equality, where there is no hunger, no ignorance, and no lack of honor, only pride in being a knowledgeable people, a people of courage, a people of intelligence and genius, a liberated people. I see our people in that free continent of the Nicantlaca, where we use our minds to their full potential, blossoming as the genius people that we were before the Europeans. I see our people proud, and all of the warriors of our people living their lives as scientists, poets, engineers, doctors, inventors, and all of them living their lives as warriors, protecting our continent from all future invasions. That is a dream I am living for. That is a dream that will be the reality of the future of